may help us get out of a lot of sticky situations and, you know, very, very potentially dangerous situations.
By the end of the course, the dog handler will have forged a powerful bond with his canine partner. In fact, handlers live full time with their dogs because they could be called to a crime scene at any time. To be a good dog handler, you have to treat your partner with respect and enthusiasm.
Animation, excitement, desire. I want a guy that loves what he does so much that the dog is on a cloud, because then the dog wants to do it.
It's an unusual job, but Brian Trexler remembers the moment when he was being trained by a man named Denny when it all clicked in.
Working under Denny and training on a very early on tracking lesson, he said to...